taught IELTS general module 6.0, 6.0, 6.5, 5.0. Am I eligible to apply for expression of interest? I'm having 9 years electronics product development. Not possible in most instances to apply directly for a resident visa in New Zealand, but hey, look, since you've asked me the question anyway, email your CV to with contact details.